gate. The starting gate springs forward now as they move away for the third heat of the jug. And going out for the early lead, Ohio Time, Culver Pick, Adios, Butler, Stormy Dream, and Meadow Owl drops in on the rail. In the first turn, it's Adios, Butler on the lead. Culver Pick on the outside is second, Meadow Owl is third. On the rail, Game Pick is fourth, Ohio Time on the outside is now fifth, Stormy Dream is sixth. As they race down the back stretch to the quarter, Culver Pick takes the lead. Ohio Time is now second. Adios Butler is third. Meadow Owl is now fourth. Game Pick is fifth. Stormy Dream is sixth. Dares Direct seventh at the quarter in 28 and four-fifths. With Ohio Time on the lead by a length, Culver Pick is second. Adios Butler is third. Meadow Owl is fourth. Game Pick is fifth. Stormy Dream is now sixth. Dares Direct is seventh in the far turn. As they come to the top of the stretch for the first time around, on the lead is Ohio Time. Culver Pick is second. And out comes Adios Butler with a rush. Adios Butler is now second. Adios Butler goes for and gets the lead as they come to the half. They're down there at the half in 1 minute flat. With Adios Butler on top, Ohio Time second. Culver Pick third. Meadow Owl fourth. Game Pick is fifth. Racing sixth is Stormy Dream. Racing seventh is Dares Direct. Mainsail is eighth. King Nola is ninth. Newport Norm is tenth and last. As they move into the back stretch now, it's Adios Butler on the lead. Ohio Time second. And along the rail, Culver Pick is third. Out comes Meadow Owl, and here comes Dares Direct from way back. As they race down to the three quarters, it's Adios Butler on top now. It's Meadow Owl second on the outside in 1:32 and a fifth. In the far turn, Adios Butler leads by a half a length. On the outside, Meadow Owl is now second. Culver Pick is moving up third. Around the turn, Ohio Time seems to be tiring. And here comes Dares Direct, charging up fifth on the outside. At the top of the stretch, with less than an eighth of a mile to come, it's Adios Butler on the lead. Meadow Owl trying hard to challenge, but Adios Butler is hanging on to that lead. Meadow Owl seems to be coming back, but Adios Butler hangs on. The payoff was slight as Adios Butler won in 2 minutes and four-fifths with Meadow Owl a length and a quarter back and Culver Pick third. Previously, the winner of the Cane and the Messenger, Adios Butler, has nailed down the Triple Crown and finds a hectic welcome. Photographers have a field day. Adios Butler receives his royal robe. Congressman Robert W. Levering makes the jug presentation and shakes Hodgins' hand. Other dignitaries make it a gala occasion.